Yo, chat, what the fuck is going... Yo, how's my Damian Lillard fucking press run going, though, chat? Talk to me. Let's have a dialogue. Look. You can't be him one day in an identity crisis a few days later. I said, Jimmy is him all the time. You should join up with him in Miami. Facts.
Let me get a
Hold on. This part hits right here, chat. This part hits. I'ma kill 14 niggas if 13 bitch niggas play. I think my chat might be gay. Cause they blow niggas. Listen. That's just facts right there, chat. That's just facts right there. After I tweet that about Jimmy Butler, he tweets Jimmy Butler. Chat, it's working. His very next tweet was about Jimmy Butler. Right? I go, hey Dame, Rage here. Jimmy Butler would love to have you over here in Miami. Beautiful views, eats, and a wonderful fan base. As you know, Jimmy is him, and so are you. Y'all should team up to take this league over. I'll be there at y'all's very first game y'all play together too. Chat. I'm getting a Damian Lillard Miami Heat jersey already made, so when he announces him joining the Heat, I'm posting that with a pit light ease. First day. As soon as Sham's been killing Woj this year. So as soon as Sham's announces that, I'm light ease on the TL with my Damian Lillard jersey. You feel me? With that big ass zero on my back, boy. Listen. I think it's working. If I 11K likes, he's had to see one of these. He's had to see one of these, Shaq. His next tweet is, okay, this one's kind of ad, because why are you tweeting about another nigga that's not Jimmy Butler? But it's cool. Steph Curry is him. Best point guard of all time, in my opinion. Damian Lillard has nothing to do with you, you know. You're right there, you know. You're my favorite active player in the league. So, look, listen. We're going legacy here. My man has four rings, okay? So, listen. Magic fucking clears. Well, it's close. Listen. Steph Curry, you filthy animal. He just packed up a very good team in a very tough building. Listen, hear me out. I had a typing mistake. I said, you know who is a very tough, tough team? The Miami Heat. The Miami Heat have a culture, Dame, and so do you. Now imagine a world where both cultures collide and unite as one. You and Jimmy taking the league by storm. That's incredible. Think about that, chat. Think about that. Incredible. Stop playing with him. And now today, it's working. Chat, no, I didn't sell. Look, it's working. This is why it's working. What is his very next tweet, chat? His very next tweet. He took the Blazers out of his jersey. He fucking Pixar'd that shit away. Listen. He took it away! He tweets about his camp. No Blazers. Almost just like a Heat uniform. Same colors and shit sometimes when they wear the black. You know what I'm saying? I said, you know where your camp would have a lot of attention? In Florida, Dame. Especially Miami, Florida. Big market, beautiful palm trees, and a beautiful basketball team in the Miami Heat. Look, Dame. The youth down here love the sport of basketball, and I feel like your camp would thrive. Where else? Dame Lillard camp in Miami, Florida. That sounds amazing. Dame. Think about it. Just think about it. I ain't telling you what to do. You a grown ass man. I would never tell you what to do, Damian Lillard. Obviously, you got to where you got to without listening to niggas. Do what you want to do. I'm just here to put it in your head, you know? Think about it. Pre-block, he won't block. If you block me, I'll cry. He ain't gonna block me. Dame will never block me. I don't think he'd block me. Dame, would you block me? I don't think he'd block me. He doesn't know you. Okay, he doesn't have to know me. He just has to get persuaded a little bit. Just have it in his brain a little bit. Let me tell you something. I think we're getting closer because he showed up at somebody I know's high school last week. I think we're getting closer. We're getting closer. He did. Yep. In Oregon. He showed up at their high school. I don't know why. I don't know what he was doing there, but that's a sign. That's a sign. He appeared at the high school in Oregon. Listen, chat. God is trying to tell me something. The stars are uniting and shit. So, chat, what we on today, though, bro? Oh, stalker. I'm not stalking him, dummy. Listen. Oregon is in Portland. Yo, look here, you Canadian fuck. Did you say Oregon is in Portland? Listen. All right, bro. Yo, I be. You got it, gay. Listen. Chat, we got to get the updates. Chat, can we get the updates on the niggas that was texting the bitches? Could we get an update on what happened real quick? Bro, I'm Canadian. Leave me alone. Yes, I know you, yellow teeth, maple syrup eating fuck. I know you're Canadian. You do not have to tell me, my guy. Let's just get a quick update on them motherfuckers.
Tell the people they need to just stop. Keep a secret, you know that it's hot. It's the boy from the hood with the mop top. Serving fiends and you know they on my block. I'm the meanest, they know what I got. Keep a heated up, bitch, got a red dot. Call the preacher, I just hit a headshot. Hammer time, I don't need my fists on my 44 for a nigga if he talking shit. Blast that shit off the rip, get him.